Welcome guys to the new Memory of Chaos, a song through themes number 10. So in here I will guide you how to finishing it as an F2P and casual player. So let's go. In here I will give you some explanation of it. In here I'm so sorry that not only I'm using two 5-star harmony in here, but I'm using a Jing Liwei here, like 5-star limited character. Please be understanding that this is the thing that's happening in Memory of Chaos right now. I don't know why, from time to time Memory of Chaos becoming harder and harder. I'm quite familiar with Memory of Chaos because I'm doing research every time the new one is come out, and I'm testing it like a several team outside the team that I'm showing to you, and I'm just realized it's become harder. And now in this Memory of Chaos, I cannot like finishing it without two harmony character in the first half and second half. It need to be a Robin or one May, but it need to be a harmony. If you are not using harmony, you need like really really good like a character, like a 5-star limited 5-star, or just in general your team is really good. If you have a team like me that kind of mix, some are good, some are kind of meh, you need two harmony character. And why I'm using Jing Liu in here, I'm testing it like some character like Yanqing and another ice character like Misha is still underbuilt. I'm using Pella, even though Pella is quite good with 74, I'm quite satisfied with her. I'm not using her. And another character, like Wild, or another thing, you know, like, in here, like, some imagery there. Like, Dr. Ratio. And another thing, like, even like Clara, it's really hard to giving the second half, because in second half, we need a little bit turn in second half. Sam is quite tanky in here, so we need to give the second half a lot of rotation. So in the first half, when I'm choosing Jing Liu, it can give a lot of turn in here. I'm sorry, man, I missed a turn or a rotation. It's kind of similar. So if you are using another DPS, like it's not need to be a Jing Liu, you can like a Topaz. It can be Topaz or another ice character. Like if you have a really really good Yanqing, you can use Yanqing. But my Yanqing is kind of meh, so yeah. Misha too. Unfortunately, Misha is quite good, but I already seeing it. But my Misha is still underbuilt, so it is what it is. So I'm using Yuli, but you can using another character. That's it. Okay. That's enough. So for the first half in here, okay, I'm not talking about a stage buff. I already talking about it in stage 7. So if you want to know, what I'm trying to implying it here, just watching the first video that I made, stage 7. I'm not making the 1 to 6. So in the first half in here, you just need to be careful with the second time the boss thingy, like the first half, first time you what it's called, freeze the boss or destroying the toughness, she gonna doing the throwing of the minion again. And when the second time you kind of like destroying his toughness, he gonna give you a lot of damage, which is AoE attack. So you need to prevent them with freezing. That's why I'm using a Jing Liu in here. There's two Jing Liu and Hearthside here that can freeze the boss, so we can prevent the boss to attacking us with his AoE. His AoE really really bad for us, especially you don't putting a preservation character in here or healer in here. That's gonna be really really bad. So I'm using two ice in here, not two fire, two ice character. That's it. Yeah, that's for the first half and second half. And in the second half, we got the gorilla in here. Also, you need to be careful. If you have some problem with gorilla, maybe you need to focusing on the gorilla first, then the team leader. So I think that's it so far. As long as you have a good DPS in the first half, I think you are good to go. And also, my Jing Liu is not really that good. Like, I just here we go. Even though I'm have his hardline core, my stat is not really that high. Like a lot of people can reach more than 200 crit, and my attack is kind of low. There we go. So you probably have a better Jing Liu than mine. In second half in here, after we give a lot of turn for our second half in here, we kind of a bit chill. If you don't have a lot of turn, you are gonna have a really really hard time here, especially when in wave 2 when you are fighting with Sam. In the first half, you are not really have a problem. Can if you have a ice character, like in here I'm just using the apart using the apart in here, you can use another character to freeze the enemy like in first half. So press one and destroy the another one toughness, and after that you can switch it. Press the one who you already breaking, and the another one breaking. So it's kind of cool for the wave one, but in the wave two in here, you need to be careful with the with this boss ceiling power, because he making the gap between the throttle and the same. What you want to do is that destroying this one before the same, if you can, destroying this boss before the same throwing out his defense. By the way, in here, Sam is not gonna be taking too long to throw out his defense. His second turn of his attack, his attack, yeah, he's gonna throw out the defense right away. So it's not like before, he take quite a lot of time until he throws out his defense. But in here, in second half, you already can attack Sam. After you destroying this boss, there's not gonna be a gap between Sam and Trotter, so we can destroy the Trotter while attacking Sam. So that's it. And also don't forget about the drip screen. The drip screen is gonna be in the left side of Sam, and the Trotter is gonna be in the right side. So destroying this boss and destroying Sam with a destruction character that can attacking three enemy at the same time. In here, I'm using Suedi, but you can use another character like Kafka or Akron. I'm trying with Akron, but with Akron, you're losing a lot of turn here because you need to wait until Akron ultimate come up, and it's a bit RNG in here. So it's up to you, but if you struggle with Akron, maybe you need to change it with like Suei or Kafka. Maybe you have a better luck with them. So the team in here, I'm using Suei. If you can see, I'm not using the DPS that Suei, because Harmony Tribalism is kind of a DPS slash Harmony. If there's only one character in field, be quite tanky. He can attack like more than 100k. If there is one enemy, if there is two enemy, it's around 80 to 100k each. So it's kind of a DPS. So I think that's it. One way in here, like always, for buffing our character, and the part just to hold same attack in here while we are depleting. So we can focus on depleting his toughness. So after his toughness gone, it's just easy peasy. I think that's it so far. So let's jump to the game. Remember, in the first half, you need to prevent the boss to giving us a yes AoE attack. We are just using Jinliu because Jinliu is a really good boss. But okay, we are gonna restart it. We need to freeze both. It's kinda help a bit. It's not too mandatory, but we are still in early, so it's kinda. We can just restart it. Good. There you go, so the boss is not gonna attack us. A free one turn. In here, don't forget to attack the tower, man. Don't forget to attack the contact. It's gonna help a bit. Time for an overhaul. Because you need to remember that thing. We need to give the second half a lot of turn. In here, you can wait for the Nilio ultimate, but in here, I will just using it. Sometimes the boss is attacking the Nilio, so I don't want to waste his her energy, so just there you go. It's a bit RNG, but it's okay. Okay, there you go. Before the minion attacking us, we just using a money maker to trigger a lot of follow up. It's a bit RNG before the boss is attacking my Robin, and I can using Robin ultimate, so it's kind of a bit RNG, but it's quite a big RNG. If the Rob, maybe you can restarting it if Robin is starting attack. It's after you, if you have some problem, you maybe wanting to Robin being attack, and after being attack, we can have a big, big buff from Robin. So here we go. It's okay. It's okay. You can get continuous. Here we go. We are gonna proc Robin to ultimate here.
I have something for you.
Just be careful. Don't using a half ultimate yet. Because there's gonna be Trotter in the next turn, and also the boss is gonna be throwing out some minion. Here we go. After this, we are gonna using half ultimate. There you go, come follow up. That's nice. You can have extra turn here. Okay, now you need to be careful. If you let the boss in here, he's gonna give me up. What's up? That. AoE attack, this AoE attack, bruh. What's happened with me, man? Wait, it's kind of similar with before. You can just attacking the top. Okay, I'll win. Yeah, we are gonna wait. Yeah, there you go. Wait, it's time turn. We aren't gonna using both their ultimate. We are waiting until this minute come out. Okay, good. Okay, here we go. And here we are gonna using Mountain Comfort. It's up to you. You can using Mountain Comfort. Okay, so a bit man, that's R&D, man, bruh. Before Okay, I will wait until the drop come out. There we go. Ah, we want to wait until you open it. Yeah, my turn. Let's try to kill you. Okay, be careful right now, be careful. It was empty. Oh no, I forget. I forget. Robin. Okay.
All will be revealed. In lunar flame. Through the tears
and the pain, I'm feeling so I hope we're an end to strength in the world.
I will get this ultimate.
Oh, no. Cross. Ah, man. The R&D, man. The R&D. Before I'm... Dang, man. I should wait, man. I should wait. Ah, it is what it is. It's what it is. Before I got 20... 28. But it is okay. It's okay. A bit R&D. A bit... There's a lot of R&D, okay, man. It's okay. 27 is still enough.
I'm with you.
Can't hear anything, we are gonna use the imaginary.
Please stay tuned.
Ha. Eternal.
Good.
Is that all? Time to test our
report. Oh, extra for the proper.
Dreams do come true.
Wait.
My mood is set just for the show.
Yeah, here there is two dire wolves here. But we are gonna attacking the right one because the right one is quite close to the trotter, so you are gonna attacking this he instead of this one, because this one is close to the trotter. Also, it's gonna become the middle one when we attacking his he with tribalizer. If trotter come out in your case. Yeah, we are attacking him. Okay, now his defense is gone. In here, in the first half, there is no quantum enemy that can be attacked by Sway, but you can attacking like this one, which way is quite big, like it's not that big, but it's quite enough. It's attacking the one that can be super great.
Every petal and all will be swept away by the wind.
Sway is really good when we fight in this fire one. This one I'm using her right now.
A will forged in ice, never falter.
Okay, you got a slot. Okay, here we are gonna using his skill again. It's okay. Because we are not gonna use his way skill at all. 30k, good.
Take your positions.
Ah man, there you go man. Oh, more R&D man, before I'm destroying hits. Dang man, every time I'm... Ah, it's okay. Every time I'm...
Let's improvise.
40 man, always.
No, you missed some Marstruck.
Not R&D. Okay.
The mood is set, let the show begin.
Now we can attacking one enemy with a type like that. It's really really good man, like 100k. It's so sweet man, so sweet.
This ends here.
We are not gonna use attacking the what is it called? Rotor, because we in upper hand right now. Like you can see, memory print two. Okay, it's okay. You can attacking the rotor, but here we are in good position right now. Slow, free, and come from one leg. But we need to giving I need to save up a lot. Turn one. Yeah. I'm forgetting a lot of things. I'm playing with water quick, and I already forget a lot.
Stay in step.
About 100 hours. Okay, we need to get Sway. So with Sway, I will just attacking
the order of the Ten Lords.
This boss.
Execute the Marstruck. No, you missed the Marstruck.
You can attack in the medium first. It's up to you. But in here, I got lucky. So he's attacking this one, attacking the protect just a little bit. But attacking the television, so I don't need to attack the television. I hope the television is not being attacked. Ah man. Yes, R&D man. Bro, man, my luck is so bad. Okay, it's okay. Okay, one. In the second time, he gonna call out his defense. So be careful. Okay, yeah. Yeah. There you go. Okay, now we are need to destroy this one first, and then destroy the boss. So now we are not gonna using the part anymore, sadly, but we are gonna using Sway instead. So we are gonna use just normal attack.
Time lot. Execution.
Good.
All will be swept away by the
our shield is still intact. And we are gonna use our shield when we close to the enemy turn. In here we are just attacking the boss. There you go. 100k, that's quite good. Sweet, sweet.
There's more to life.
Oh, and yeah, destroying this one because have some spare. Like, there you go, good. With it here, you can attacking the toilet or same. It's up to you. You can see your imprint. There you go, number imprint 4. So 4 is quite high for me. So I will not attacking the toilet. Maybe toilet is ending attack unintentionally. But I will focus on same for now. Oh, I forget. Oh, the good thing we are still got some shield. Oh, I forget.
A will forged in ice. Never
and also, I think I will just using his.
The mood is set. Let the show begin.
Theme.
This ends here.
We are not gonna using game part.
Take your positions.
There is two throughout right here. I hope I can attack both. Sweet. I got one.
Stay in step.
Get another one. Finger cross. My luck. I don't know about my luck. Ooh.
Take your positions.
Finally, my luck is calm again. Finally. No. Okay, we are gonna destroy his shield, man. Absolutely. Yeah, that's fine. There you go. Go on.
Win.
We got you need to remember that when you destroy same toughness, you got full of skill points. So it's kinda good. Let's go, Sway. Here we go, Sway. Here we go. Please give me. Man, his skill is 140. Let's see how ultimate. Her ultimate is always gonna be lower. I don't know why. Oh, 200. Man, there you go, man. Finally, Sway.
dreams do come true.
Oh, wait. Crazy. No?
Some value, I suppose. Eternal.
Okay. Okay, now, my luck, my luck. Come on, come on. Oh. Okay. Wait. Thanks. There you go. What the? Oh my god, man. Come on, 20. There you go. Okay, 22, turn. There you go. There you go. You can just say another captain. Like, not 100% following my captain again, but I'm testing it for several hours, so I hope my guy is quite helping you all. Yeah. So, yeah. Good luck. And if you like this kind of content, you can go to malipangpuglamang.store.page so that you can find all of my social media and how to support me. And just say hi when I'm live streaming next time. So, thank you so much, and see you again next time. Bye.